So welcome to Tutorial Reaper. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to delete all posts from your Facebook page add-ons. First of all, you have to go your Facebook this area, and you need to go your page dashboard, and then you can see this kind of interface. So you can see the Meta Business Suite. You have to press on Meta Business Suite, and then you can see this kind of interface. You have to press on left right corner content, and then you have to select post and reels. If you want to delete stories, you have to select stories. So I want to delete post and reels, and then you can see the time frame. So suppose I want to delete if you want select a lifetime, but I want to delete a specific month. Okay, then you have to select your content that you want to delete one by one, but there is no bulk select option. You have to select one by one, and then you can see total 8 posts, and you have to press on this icon and press on delete post, and 8 posts will permanently delete. And then your post will be gone one by one. So this is how you can easily delete a bulk Facebook page from your Facebook page. So hope video helpful. Please thumbs up, and if you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.